Bonds are a type of debt instrument issued by governments, corporations, and other entities to borrow money from investors. When you buy a bond, you are essentially lending money to the issuer in exchange for a promise to repay the principal or the amount you lent, plus interest, over a specified period of time. Companies can issue traditional bonds through a process called bond underwriting, where they work with investment banks and other financial institutions to sell the bonds to investors. The underwriter helps the company determine the terms of the bond, like how much money they want to borrow, how long they want to borrow it for, and how much interest they will have to pay back. The underwriter also helps market the bond to potential investors. When a company issues bonds, it typically pays lots of fees to the underwriter and other financial institutions involved in the process, including legal and accounting fees. These fees can be significant, and they are typically paid for by the company issuing the bonds. Bonds on the blockchain work a little differently. They eliminate many of these fees by using decentralized technology to issue and manage the bonds. Blockchain-based bonds can be issued and traded directly between investors, without the need for intermediaries like underwriters, which can significantly reduce the fees associated with issuing bonds, which are often millions of dollars. Blockchain technology can also make the bond issuance process more efficient and transparent. By using smart contracts and other blockchain-based tools, companies can automate many of the tasks associated with issuing and managing bonds, such as tracking ownership, processing interest payments, and managing the settlement of trades. Moreover, blockchain technology enables retail investors to access bond investments that were previously available only to institutional investors, such as pension funds. Before we explain step by step how blockchain bonds work, we want to welcome you to Blockchain Animations by NFT Explained, where complex topics are made simple. Let's say a renewable energy company wanted to build a new wind farm and needed to raise $10 million to fund the project. Instead of the traditional bond process, the company decides to take the blockchain bond route using the Ethereum blockchain. Ethereum is just one of the many blockchain platforms that enable the use of smart contracts. A smart contract is a self-executing digital contract that automatically enforces the terms of the agreement and operates on the blockchain. The renewable energy company can collaborate with the platform's developers or anyone skilled in the Solidity programming language, which is used to write smart contract code on the Ethereum blockchain. This provides an increased level of transparency as the bond terms like the interest rate, maturity date, and face value are visible for everyone to see. The smart contract also provides greater efficiency and reduced costs as it eliminates the need for clearinghouses, which are intermediaries that facilitate financial transactions. This is because the smart contract will automatically enforce the terms of the bond, like executing the interest payments and the principal repayment according to the terms. The creation of the renewable energy company's smart contract would include token issuance, where each token would represent ownership of the bond. For example, the renewable energy company, which was looking to raise $10 million, could issue each token valued at $1,000, meaning there will be 10,000 tokens available for purchase. To further increase accessibility, the renewable energy company could issue more than 10,000 tokens, allowing investors to purchase smaller portions of the bond for a more affordable price. The investors, or those who hold the bond tokens, could trade and transfer the asset like traditional cryptocurrencies, depending on the terms of the bond. Additionally, investors would likely be purchasing the token using Ethereum, however, fiat currency could also be used. If you're starting to see the advantages of blockchain bonds, such as their potential to streamline the bond issuance process by enabling retail investors to participate and allowing issuers to bypass costly intermediaries like clearinghouses and underwriters, give us a thumbs up. At the designated payment interval, those who hold the bond tokens would be rewarded. The renewable energy company's smart contract would be designed to keep track of the bondholders' wallet addresses and the number of bond tokens held by each address. The interest payments would be automatically transferred in crypto like Ethereum, stable coins, or traditional fiat currency from the renewable energy company's wallet to the wallets of the bondholders. The exact amount of cryptocurrency transferred would be based on the interest rate specified in the bond contract and the number of bond tokens held by the bondholders. On maturity, the smart contract will also execute the repayment of the principal amount by transferring funds from the company's wallet to the bondholders' wallets. In conclusion, blockchain bonds offer many advantages over traditional bonds, such as increased accessibility for retail investors, lower fees for companies, and automated payment processes. By leveraging the power of smart contracts and cryptocurrency, renewable energy companies and other organizations can streamline the bond issuance process by making it more efficient and secure. If you found this information helpful, please subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on educational content and the latest blockchain advancements. Thank you for learning with us, and we will see you in the next one.